Well, it's supposed to get 30 degrees tonight, and Will and I are out here picking the last of the corn. This row isn't very much, but every little bit will help us. So we've got enough probably for another 6 pints of corn, and it's looking good.
Well, here's the harvest of our morning corn picking, all shucked and ready to go in the house. We'll try to get it all cut off the cob and in the jars this afternoon, and it'll be so nice in the pantry. While I'm busy up the hill shucking corn, Will's whacking our corn stalks down with the machete, and we'll carry those up for the goats while they're still nice and green and juicy and have a lot of nutrition in them. It'll help save on our grain bill, and boy, the goats sure do enjoy it.
Here goes the load of corn stalks down to the goats and to the horses. Everybody loves their little treats in the morning, and this will be something special for them.
Fat little goats are munching down on the leftover corn husks that I've just got through taking off the corn. And they're always glad of harvest season because they always get all kinds of treats. They get so much to eat, their little sides stick out, and they can't even eat it. There's the triplets, 1, 2, 3. They're growing like weeds, and they're going to be awfully nice does for us.
They're this morning down digging potatoes. It's looking like it wants to rain later on, so we're going to quick dig them. It's getting frosty at night. And potatoes really don't like to freeze. They get too chilled, they get black spots, and then they're just no good. We're digging russets this morning. It's pretty nice to have all these potatoes. Coming up from the horse pasture, and check out this awesome rainbow right over our orchard. Who needs a pot of gold when you have beautiful apple trees like this? I am so tickled with our apple trees. It looks so nice out there with everything green and mowed and flat. When I think it used to be a slash pile full of stumps and boulders, it's just unbelievable how far it's come.